my visual exercise, what I finished a concert on before arriving at this venue. You sit back, relax, and enjoy the short video.
Figuratively, we know it is a village to raise a child. What can I offer?
divided our trust in your ability and commitment to the SBS model. So take pride in your work and care for your patients and also your colleagues and your crew members. On that note, I wish you every success to take this first step in your journey and family to the right world.
But in a harsh weather. despite the outdoor scenario, we managed to overcome the challenges that were put to us. Both mentally and physically draining, but it was a very good experience and training to be able to qualify as an operational paramedic. And all of us know that as a frontliner, we all work in an uncontrolled environment. And I would like to take this opportunity to thank everyone who has been involved in this talk, especially our instructors. Apart from that, on behalf of 3rd DCMC, special thanks to this group of paramedics from 3rd Division, especially Encik Charlie, Encik Aswan, Encik Derry, Nam Amelia, and Nam Jeremy, that came together to set up training for their off days, and we appreciate that all of you have made these training sessions possible. Thank you for all the support, motivation, and use to facilitate our training. The journey that we have come so far was not all smooth sailing. To those who actually put me back on track during my lower point, which are none other than my batchmates, and especially my mentor. To my mentor, thank you for your patience and guidance. There are a lot of uncertainty, frustrations, and disappointment. So I almost wanted to give up. But I remember that we put in this when we met the first time.